Since the all-wise Quran was revealed in the month of Ramadan to shun the lower demands of the soul and trivialities and to resemble the angelic state by abstaining from food and drink in order to greet that heavenly address in the best manner is to attain to a holy state, and to read and listen to the Quran as though it was just revealed, to listen to the divine address in it as if it was being revealed that very instant, to listen to that address as though hearing it from God's noble messenger, upon whom be blessings and peace. Indeed, from the angel Gabriel, or from the pure eternal speaker himself, is to attain to that same holy state. To act in this way is to act as an interpreter and to cause others to listen to it and in some degree to demonstrate the wisdom in the Quran's revelation. Indeed, it is as if the world of Islam becomes a mosque during the month of Ramadan. In every corner of that almighty mosque, millions of those who know the whole Quran by heart cause the dwellers on the earth to hear the heavenly address. Each Ramadan displays the verse, "It was the month of Ramadan," in which the Quran was bestowed from on high in the luminous, shining manner. It proves that Ramadan is the month of the Quran. Some of the members of the vast congregation listen to the reciters with reverence while others read it themselves. Following the appetites of the base instinctual soul while in a sacred mosque that is such, and quitting that luminous condition through eating and drinking, is truly loathsome and makes such a person the target of the aversion and disgust of the congregation in the mosque. In the same way, people who oppose those who fast during Ramadan are to the same extent the target of the aversion and disgust of the whole world.